Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is Colour and Felt. My name's Heather. I'm doing this image today by Alex Bradley. And it is called, if I can find a bit of paper, Nekomin, which is Japanese for cat with just the word min on the end, which Alex has forgot to tell me what that means. So it means cat lady, cat woman, something like that. Anyway, I'll be colouring this image in that Alex has drawn. So I'm using Copics and I'm going to start with E50, which is this one. I'm going to put a light coat all over, flood the skin. It doesn't matter that it runs into the hair because the hair is going to be darker. I'm going to change to E11, which is this one. Going into the shaded areas. A little button nose. Shade under the air. Under cheekbone. Zoom in a little bit so you can see a bit more of the face. Right. Now I'm taking E31, which is this one. This is like a cocoa colour. It's just going to add a little bit of a brown tinge to the very darkest areas. Side area. Do a chin. Prisma either. Under eyebrow. And then I'm going to go down the side for a hair. Just a thin line there. Same under a mouth. Put some RV23, which is this one. Put some colour in her cheeks. Under her nose. Taking YG03, which is this one. Drawing a cat eyes. I want the black, which is 100. Cat ears. E50. Blend that in a little bit on the cheek. Around the nose. Wait for that to dry again. Come into the E11 again. Then the E31, sorry. and it's out with the E50 again. Right, now for a hair. E37. Move my picture a minute. So we've got E37. Nice rich colour. And E35. They look like that. So I'm going to start with the E35. And again, I'm going to cover it all over. You may notice some areas I'm flooding more colour to darken it, other areas I'm just lightly skimming it across. And that's what's going to keep the highlight. Come to the E37. Just doing the odd area that I want a few strands in. I will be coming across with pencils to define it. That's good. I'm going to blend it in again. This is another one that's running out. Unfortunately, I need a new refill after order one. Don't have one at hand. Got the W3, one grey three. So now for our arms. Again, going for the E50. Straight to the E35, was it? No, E31. Of those two, so I don't keep getting mixed up. Right, I'm coming straight to this one rather than the E11 because skin colour on your arms is different to on your face, and I want just a bit of a shadow. Back to the 50 and blend it in. Now, let's have a look at that. Yep. Right. Now I'm going to flood this with some zero. It's just clear. And the reason I'm flooding this is because I want it to stay light. And I've got YG11, which is this one. And I'm going to flood that into what I've just put down. And again, take a little bit of YG03, this one. This is going to go on the shadow. It'll still look like skin, but sheer material over it. There we go. What's up?
You make it smaller.
Yeah. I've done her with see-through gloves lot.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that bit there, it reminds, it's a choker.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right. Oh, I've done it as skin. Right, we'll do it green then to match, so it can be a clear one again. Go with YG03. Don't know, with cat's eyes as well. What do you think?
It's cute.
You finished yours?
Not yet, I took a break. My computer's only on 5% on its reset.
Gonna take a while then.
Yeah. We're going to take all night, judging by how slow it's going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, 31 minutes. Right. This front of this dress, is it a different colour to the back of the dress?
Yes, because you know how maid dresses, it's normally like black around here and then there's a white bit for the chest, so it's not tight leather, like the material, like the black bits of the maid dresses.
Right, and what's this bit, a belt?
Yeah. Because on my drawing, this is black, this is black, and these bits are white.
Right.
It's because it's supposed to be like a maid.
Hmm. Well, she looks like being a different coloured maid because I ain't got blacks.
Yeah. Unless you mix blue and stuff.
Mm-hmm. I have to think about that.
Could you help me warm up one of those wraps again, please?
No, I'm ordering soon.
Okay. McDonald's.
Hmm?
McDonald's.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Love you.
Love you too. Right. Do her legs. And this time I'm going to go dark to light, so I'm going to put E11 down first. Than the E50. Do the bottom of the maid's bit, and I'm going to shadow it. It could be white, this, so I'm shadowing it with the warm greys. I'm going warm grey 3 first. W1, which is warm grey 1, and I'm just going to drag that warm grey 3 down into the material. Took the zero again. Repeat the same on this bit. So I'll do my three first. W1. Zero. Flood W1 into the edge of that I've just wet. There we go. Right, wait for that to dry. So leave the zero, put those away. I think I'll start on the folds. So this bit. very carefully here so it don't bleed into her gloves. Mittens. What's up, mates?
That's what you want, Teddy. Ooh,
man. C7. Cool grey 7.
I think he's told me he wants his tea.
Right.
He likes this new soft one, doesn't he?
He does. If there's, you know that new box of Shiva?
Yeah.
Open that and get a duck.
That's for Mincy. Come on then, what do you want to do? Down here? 5 minutes. Oh, fuck off.
Language. I'm recording.
Oh, sorry.
I'm recording and you're swearing.
Oh, sorry.
C5. Flood some more C7 into that. to the 5.
one.
Mm-hmm.
I was talking to Esme and she says she wants a burger too.
Mm.
Looks more blue on the video than here. That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
Your version of OBS has a virtual camera option while mine doesn't.
Have you downloaded the latest version?
I reset my computer.
Mm.
Yeah, but my last one I had to have the extra plug-in.
Right.
I had to put the virtual one, but yours is just underneath now.
Mm. Well, I think that's black enough.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Just noticed you've
done the legs.
Yeah, that's the line for the socks.
Oh, she's got socks on,
yeah,
she?
Yeah, that's the what you call it. That connects the stockings to that
right
pant.
Well, it's all right, 'cause I can do them the same as the gloves look.
Mhm.
So they're sheer.
That's what the lines are for. It just means there's something there.
Right. Like I say, that's all right. I can do it like the gloves.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's going to be
it's dried up.
Yeah, I need a new. I see, need new refills for most of them.
Mm. My computer's only on 15%.
All right, it's going. It's going to take till tonight then.
Mm. It's totally. It's going to take 2 days.
Mm. How's that? Right. Start with black again.
Just around the places where I've already made it black.
Mhm. Sleeve cuff, black or white?
And he's fine.
What? Does he want to go out back door?
Teddy.
I'll see if he wants to go with Dad.
He usually moans like that when he wants to go out for a wee. So pick him up and try him out front door.
Come on, Titty.
C7.
He's sitting.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because she's sitting around. Mm-hmm. Dust. Just flooding it with the C5. And back with the C7. Again, and a flood from with C5. C7. C5. C7. C5 again. Need to darken this back edge a bit more. Black 100. colour shall I do the belt? I think I'll do it the green, same as everything else. Then it could blend it all in together, make it cohesive, however you want to say it. Blend together, match, mix and match. This one's almost run out, so I think I shall wet with zero again. Where I want the highlight. Make it wet enough. I think I'll suck some of this colour out of the tube until I can get a refill. Then I want the YG03. YG06. Blend again with the YG11. Tucky 00. I'll just darken this neck a little bit. I'll use it on edge of her arms as well. 21. Much better. I think that's about it. Just do a bit of pencil. Just adding the odd strand, not covering the entire air. Just That's a Prisma colour pencil, sepia. And I just want a dark green to go around the edge of her eyes. Just to define it a little bit. Shade on the bottom of these buttons. Black. Thank you. And I've got a henna Prisma colour. Just want to define the curve of the inside of the ear. Under the mouth and just around the nose. Better. There we go, all finished. So, that's it for today. Thank you everybody for coming and spending time with me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all again soon. So, take care. Bye.